see how it sounds.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you? Just me. Oh, Grandpa sitting here on his... sad.
We'll be right back.
come up there.
This is the part I'm always curious.
Follow his tail or his head?
Follow his tail, I guess. He's even got a Fred. Wait, right there. Wait. There it goes. No, let go. Let's catch music. Don't close mine. They know, they figured us out now. I promise you, these guys know who we are.
Back there somewhere.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, it's
boy, they like taking their time, don't they?
Do what?
I said, boy, these guys like taking their time, don't they?
Yeah. You gotta go around all those switches.
There's only two switches.
Yeah, they're making a lot of noise when you're around them. So
probably all of the track braces on the curve.
Cold dude.
Maybe. Oh, don't worry. He's got his arm wrapped around it. It's not. He's not holding it with his hands. He's got his arm wrapped around it. That's the way you hold it. Yep. Well, also, if he fell, he wouldn't fall off the bridge because there's a walkway on both sides. Yeah, well, when they repair the bridge, they have to have somewhere to stand. Plus, the signs are on poles there. They're not just floating signs, not Minecraft, they're floating signs. I wonder if they're just turning. No. They must be gonna hook up to something. They gotta be gonna hook up to something. He's just going so daggone slow, you know?
Somebody's up there to fix the switch so they can put it where they need to.
Well, they can't go fast because someone can live on the outside.
He can go quicker than this, though.
For safety purposes.
He can go a lot quicker than this. every night. Oh, there's a guy up there. So they do have three guys. Well, I don't know who that is.